Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can change your device name on your Onn Android TV. Okay, first of all, I'm going to explain you what is the device name. For example, if I mirror or cast any screen to this Android TV box, you will see on the list here is the original name, is the code number. So if you want to change it, for example, you want to change it to Onn TV or Onn box, just go to the setting here and then go to device preference. About. Okay, you can see here is the code that we saw on the my phone. So now we're going to change it. Just press change. And now we have suggestion on here. We have the Android TV, living room TV, family room TV, bedroom TV, or you can enter custom name. Okay, so I want to custom the name, and now you can make change it. So I put Onn. Dots. Onn TV box. Okay, and we done. Okay, you can see the device name is now already changed to onn.tv box. And now we try to cast the screen again. So it still display this code. We need to wait. So I just go back to the home screen. Okay, now when I just press trying to connect it, it's now it will change to the onn.tv box. Okay, now it already changing the name of this device. And for the Bluetooth, let's see the Bluetooth. Okay, on the Bluetooth, you can see it's the onn.tv box. So make change this device name, it will change to your Bluetooth, your other thing. It will change the name of the TV. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can change your Onn TV's box device name. And if you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. And now, thanks for your time watching this video. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.